When was this closed?
This is closed in about 1989 or 1990.
We were felt that steel would go on forever.
Small towns with small industries just got killed following the 70s. Trump is feeding off that.
We all want the good days to come back.
Droomland Amerika met Eelco Bos van Rosenthal. Zondag op NPO 2.